The cow is now replaced with a reference to the copy machine. They get there right away.
Right.
When you're walking down the streets in India, a copy machine has the right of way. Interestingly enough, in this country, pedestrians no longer have the right of way.
Was immer ich auch habe unternommen, der Nova ließ mich niemals nicht verbunden. Doch weil Leben gar nichts dauert ewig, ward auch dem Nova seine Liebe schäbig. Ich möchte im Herzen streichen, kosen, küssen, aber der Nova will nichts mehr von dir wissen.
Okay, how much baloney can you fit in your pockets?
How much
baloney can you fit in your pocket?
I don't eat baloney.
What animal does seltzer come from?
In the horoscope or something like that?
Yeah, yeah.
Pisces.
Do you plan things? Do you plan? You like to plan ahead?
Yeah, I gotta plan before I do anything.
Uh huh. You ever ride a horse?
No.
Do you think you'd like to ride a horse?
No, I don't like it.
No?
I'm afraid of it.
Why are you afraid of horses?
No, I don't like it. I'm afraid of it.
Really? Would you eat a horse?
Falling off a hill or something.
Yeah?
Yes.
That's scary.
That's scary, yes.
That's very scary.
You don't know where the end of it is.
People find it hard to communicate, you know,
uh-huh.
And communication is essential to life.
Yeah, the water is pretty blue, a lot of blue houses, blue cars.
If you get beat up, they get blue. Nightmares, nightmares, nightmares.
Kind of hectic.
Nightmares, nightmares, nightmares.
Kind of hectic.
I'm a lefty.
Yeah, I am my favorite lefty. Yeah, I am my favorite lefty. Yeah, I am my favorite lefty.
Rabbish. What's rabbish?
That's like a wrong provision.
Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
I said let's go.
Really is nice there, right?
No, you can't compare Africa with United States.
That's totally different world.
Yeah, that's a different world.
What's the difference?
Oh, the difference is that in Africa
it's cold.
No, it's hot.
Hot, it's very hot.
Yeah, very hot. And in the United States
it's also hot.
It's no, sometimes.
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Depends where you go.
Yeah, depend where you go.
Right.
So like right now we live in New York is east.
Right.
Of the United States.
Yeah.
You understand?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and so we gotta wait for many things about New York and New Jersey.
Yeah, goats.
I eat everything.
Yeah, you eat everything.
I eat monkey, goats, everything.
What's monkey like?
Monkey?
Yeah.
Monkey is a...
Like chicken, right?
Is a, for me, it's like a chicken.
It tastes like chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. How do you cook up a monkey? What do you do?
No, no, no. There's a different cook. You know, because we got Chinese cook, and we got American cook, and we got African cook, and again, we got, how we call it, West Indies cook.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
That's different. Depend on how everybody cook it. So.
How would one cook a monkey?
I can tell you.
You don't cook monkey?
I don't. I never cook, but my wife do that.
Oh, that's good. That's
when she do that, I'm in the TV in the living room watching the TV.
Because you don't want to look at the monkey while it's cooking.
Yeah,
you just want to look at the television.
Yeah.
Because if you cook the monkey while you eat, it's like weird. Because
no,
they look
no,
like
no,
people.
No, no,
look like little people, right?
No, 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 no. It's like, monkey is a monkey. You understand what I'm saying? Monkey is a monkey.
Yeah.
So you can compare animal with your man.
No?
No.
But what's closer to a man, a chicken or a monkey?
A monkey.
Monkey, right?
Oh, yeah, monkey.
It's like cooking a little person, right?
Yeah, a monkey, you know, because it got finger like man.
Yeah, it's weird.
But how we got?
We don't have tails anymore, right?
Yeah. You, because you, when you sleep, good or bad, when you have first, when you got house,
you sleep.
And when you sleep, you got to think about future. You got to think first.
I got to think about future.
Well, future. You got to think first for where you get your food to eat.
Right. Eh? To go fishing.
Go work. You're like, when
you
I say
the boat.
Yeah. And so that's what the sleep is very important.
The sleep is important.
Yeah. If you sleep outside, you can't think.
Because if you sleep, you're going to fall and hurt yourself.
If you sleep where?
If you're sleeping and you fall, you can't go fishing. You know, you can't. You got to eat. So you got to either go get your food yourself, buy in the store, or go out and hunt or fish.
Yeah.
Right. But it's like here, you don't have to hunt or fish because they got the stores here. You know, it's like that's why sleep. You know, sleep is a different thing than eating. You know, you got to sleep to just like you relax yourself.
Yeah.
You know, and because that's why I think sleep is important.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we're all gonna be. We'll close our mouths a little more because privacy will be only what you can find it. You know?
Why do you think so?
I think they know everything. They got so many surveillance things electronically that you can't fool the waves, you know.
Do you think that
I think we'll have a problem, you know? What do you call fight for our privacy,
I think a lot of people say that.
Yeah.
A lot of people say that. So what do you think?
Invasion of privacy, but you're gonna have to get used to it because that's how they're gonna do it.
What do you think the solution to
that? You know, and they have did you read The Beast 66?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they got a sliver. A sliver there. What do you call it? Yeah, you can keep this one. I got another one. They got a sliver, like a splinter, that will electronically record everything you are and control you.
Really?
Yeah. Imagine it.
And what are they going to do with this?
It's smaller than a rice grain, so it's not Chinese. See, Chinese can make it smaller than rice grain.
Uh-huh. Oh, then you think they're making those things now?
Yeah. If you read that, you'll find out. They're doing it already.
So what do you think
they don't want you to take the mark of the beast, 6666. Because if you do that, you're going to something go burn up in hell or something. I don't know what it's called. You know, you got to avoid getting away from God.
But people have been saying that since the beginning of time. They've been saying that, you know.
Well, I'm just learning. I'm only 70-year-old baby. I'm just learning.
Hello, Dolly. Hello, Dolly. Da da di da 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 di da 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 da. Da da di da di da 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 di da di da di da di da di da 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 di ba pa pa ra pa ra pa ra ra da da di da di da di da di da da. Ah,
Очі чорні, очі страшні, очі жгучі і прекрасні. Як люблю я вас, як боюсь я вас, значить, видів вас я не в добрий час. Очі чорні, очі жгучі, очі страшні і прекрасні. Як люблю я вас, як боюсь я вас, значить, встретив вас я не в добрий час.
Leonardo the Pincher.
Leonardo Pincher? Pincher?
Yeah.
Everybody is necessary in this life.
Who do people tell you that you look like?
James Brown, Elvis.
James Brown, Elvis. Dan Rather. Okay, all right. Look, when you go to a restaurant, you get a prize.
Yeah.
Elvis ate a lot of pies.
My favorite pie, coconut pie.
Coconut pie is your favorite, huh? You think, what do you think James Brown's favorite pie is? You clean the toes?
No, you gotta be on the toes. You have to.
Yeah, you clean the toaster over there? Who cleans the toaster over there?
No, that's housekeeping.
Now, who brings the letters to the post office?
Post office man came coming over there.
You like letters?
Uh-huh. Do you get a lot of letters over there for the people who are there?
Your salad?
Oh, letters. Well,
yeah,
I eat salad. Yeah, I eat salad.
Mail. So she's through the mail?
All depends. They're not gonna be in the freezer.
But the mail is in a frozen mail truck.
All the storage.
Uh-huh. But if you keep it in storage, you can't. You know, I tried to mail cheese as a gift, but they said that they had the frozen mail trucks.
Yeah, the frozen.
They keep the mail trucks on ice overnight.
They have dairy trucks.
They carry the mail. They carry the cheese mail.
I'm like, he's thinking of putting the mashed potatoes and bangers, as they call it, the fat sausages. It's heavy. Yeah. So, you know, like the pub meals?
Right.
You go into the pub and you get bangers and mash. The sausage.
Bangers and mash.
Pub salt and salt, it tastes the same.
The same.
Definitely.
I don't think so.
The wildlife, you know.
Wildlife?
Conversations and all that.
The wildlife conversations, like the animals speaking to each other?
Not conversations. What is the word? What is the word?
Symposium?
No, beginning with the C.
Conference, the wildlife conference.
So we're losing our layer of oxygen. I live here. Something you jump and get high on. Why did they shrink? Well, if I can pee, how high will be the tree? Nothing's all the time. Nothing's forever. Nothing's all the time, ever.
When the music ended, he swept her into his arms and hugged her tightly. You are wonderful, he said. Krista laughed breathlessly, clinging to him for support. So are you. Come on. He took her hand and drew her away from the crowd in the yard. Where are we going? She asked as she pulled her around the house. He grinned, but refused to answer. A moment later, he drew her into the cool shade of the barn and then kissed her soundly. I could not wait another moment to do that.
Hello?
Yes, I'm calling about the book. Is that the Book of Knowledge?
Yes.
Yes, can you tell me about it, please?
Yes, that's four books.
Uh-huh.
It's the Encyclopedia. Huh?
It's the Book of Knowledge?
Yeah, Encyclopedia. Uh-huh.
Encyclopedia. All right, now how deep into the marriage business does this go? Because I'm single.
Well, you got lots of pictures over there. You could see.
What kind of pictures? What kind of pictures of marriage do they show?
Like man and woman.
Uh-huh.
Wife and husband.
Uh-huh. And it shows you how to get married? Like what happens when you get married? I mean, is it a marriage book? Is it a knowledge book or a marriage book?
It's, Encyclopedia of sex.
Encyclopedia of sex?
Yes.
I understand. And how deep into the sex do they get? Is it graphic pictures?
modern sex and laugh techniques.
Well, you'll have better sex from the laughter?
Guide to sexual pleasure.
Uh-huh.
And sex and marriage. That's four books.
So what's the first book again? What's the first book called?
The first book is Illustrated Encyclopedia of Sex.
Uh-huh. See, that's the book I'm looking for. Because, you know, there's a lot of things about sex that I really don't
understand. There is sex and marriage.
Uh-huh.
There is guide to sexual pleasure.
Uh-huh.
An encyclopedia of modern sex and love technique.
That's what I need. That's what I need. I need a manual. Now the pictures, are the pictures graphic?
Huh?
The pictures, are they good pictures?
If they're good pictures?
Yeah. Are they all just people or they show sex with animals?
No.
No?
No, that's only people.
Just people, because it's for the marriage.
Yeah.
But first you have to get married for this book? Do you need to be married to use this book?
No. You buy this book, then you get married.
Oh. Do you think this book could help me get married?
I hope so.
Uh-huh. Now I'm looking for somebody that's gonna explain to me about sex. You think this book would explain to me about sex?
Yeah.
See, I'm young. I'm new with the sex stuff.
Well, listen.
Uh-huh.
It's four books.
What's the second book called again? The second book.
At $10.
Yeah, well, what's the second book called? The second.
Wait.
Okay.
The first book is Encyclopedia of Modern Sex.
Right. I can't hear you very well.
Modern sex and laughter.
That's what I need, the laughter X.
Then sex and marriage.
Who's Ben?
Huh?
Ben? Ben's Guide to Sex and Marriage?
The Manual of Sex and Marriage.
Oh, it's Manual, not Ben.
Manuel's Gap Guide?
Now, are the contents of the book, is it very clear as to what kind of sex, where it's going to lead? Yeah?
I don't know. I can't tell you.
Did it work for you?
You have to buy the books and read, and then you know what you want.
What is the message of the book?
What's the book trying to tell you?
Huh?
I mean, how thick are the books? Are they big books?
No, them.
Hello?
Written by the doctor.
Oh, which doctor?
Dr. Willie, Dr. Wandler, Dr. Fisher.
Yeah, the Dr. Willie, I'm interested in him. I've read sex books by him before. I read Dr. Willie's Guide to Adolescent Adolescence. Now, how much are the books? How much are you selling these books for?
$10 for the four books.
Now, I don't know. That sounds a little high to me. Are you negotiable on the price? I mean, you take $9.50.
Which one of your arms is longer?
The right is always bigger than the left.
Yeah, where are you from?
Come on.
Where are you from?
Uruguay.
You're from Hawaii?
Uruguay.
Yeah, is it nice in Hawaii?
Estamos de paseo acá. Ya hoy nos vamos para Uruguay.
You passed the car in Hawaii?
Venimos a pasar fin de año con nuestra hija acá.
Uh-huh. And how many fingers do you have? That's good. Weather is nice? The weather is nice?
Es nice. A ver, no te entiendo.
Yeah. The brain, you think the brain is important? All right, will Three Dog Night be getting back to dog? How do you say dog? Woof, woof, dog. Three Dog Night. Dog, woof, woof. Three Dog.
Si fumo.
Yeah.
Si, algo si.
Yeah, it's good?
Yeah.
It's good?
No, very poco.
It's very, very little. And what is seltzer? Where does the seltzer come from?
Que?
That sell, buy and sell, sir. Chicken have lips?
Yeah, chicken, sí.
Chicken,
yeah, air, the chickens? Comemos mucho aquí en chinos.
There's a lot of chickens in chinos.
Sí, sí.
They wear chino pants to look cool?
Yeah.
They keep the cigarettes in the pants?
Sí, muy bueno, muy bueno.
That marijuana?
Muy rico.
Muy rico.
Muy rico, muy...
For medical purposes. They eat the chicken for medical purposes.
Sí.
Is that, that's, they how much chicken do you have to eat? Is it, you eat mucho pollo?
En Uruguay, sí. Mucha carne. Carne de vaca, de carne roja, de vaca.
Carne.
Nosotros comemos carne de vaca.
Carne de
pollo
vaca.
También.
Carne de vaca. Art carne? Art carne? Art carne. I mean, he was with the honeymooners. Honeymooners, you remember?
Jamón.
Yes.
Sí.
Yeah, you like music?
Sí.
Yeah, you like to eat when you like to listen to music when you eat chicken?
Music.
You like
música?
Yeah, música.
Música?
Yeah.
¿Y me dijiste algo de chicken?
Yeah. Musical chicken, singing chicken.
Música de composer? No.
No. Chicken composer.
Y pollo, chicken, chicken, pollo nuestro.
Queso. You chase the chicken with cheese.
Sí, cheese.
Cheese and beer.
Yeah.
You chase the chicken with cheese and beer.
Yeah.
Banks.
Banks.
Pants. Pants.
Banks.
Beans. Banks.
Banks.
Pants. Pants.
Banks.
Beans.
Bean.
Banks.
Banks.
Pants. Pants.
Banks.
Yeah. Wait. Yam yam?
Yam yam.
Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam. Yam yam.
I'm a licensed tour guide. I don't delve into weird things. I speak about the positive. You're not drying out. He's not drying out. I'm not drying
culturally,
out.
Culturally, you think culturally we're drying out?
No. The television is wonderful for the children. I guess I'm old-fashioned. I stick to the steady trends. I don't believe in the heavy Wagner.
No?
You know,
who's heavy Wagner? Didn't he play second base?
She was appearing at the Ha Ha Club. And, excuse me, I appear at the Ha Ha Club.
At the Ha Ha Club?
House sign is signed.
Nagare.
Gamala's not your sign.
House sign, what sign?
House sign. House sign is high.
What's that?
A house sign.
What is house sign?
A house sign is high.
High?
High. House sign is high.
What's that?
A house sign.
What is house sign?
A house sign is high.
What is house sign?
House sign is like what? How the sign is high.
What sign?
That sign.
High?
High. House sign is high.
What language are you speaking?
English. House sign is high.
What is house sign?
House sign is like how the sign is high.
What sign?
That sign.
Sign or sun?
High. House sign is high.
What language are you speaking?
English. House sign is high.
What is house sign?
House sign is high.
What's that?
A house sign.
What is house sign?
A house sign is high.
High?
High. House sign is high.
What language are you speaking?
English. House sign is high.
What is house sign?
House sign is like how the sign is high.
What sign? What's that?
A house sign.
What is house sign?
House sign is high.
High?
High. House sign is high.
What language are you speaking?
That sign.
Sign or sun?
Sign. House sign is high.
All right. We'll see you later.
Everybody, everybody. Everybody, everybody.
Oh, really?
Everybody, everybody.
Things could be ugly and still be nice, though.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, sure.
Like what?
Well, for instance, garbage. Envelopes, tin cans, and glass and such. When you wanted my kisses, they were hard to get. No, I don't smoke.
Never
I don't
did?
Drink. I smoked many, many years ago, yeah, when I was in the service. But I spreads, but I have to stay away from them because of my medical condition. I have high cholesterol.
Uh-huh. So you don't use a bed spread?
So I don't use any of the spreads like peanut butter or right. cream cheese or butter itself. I don't put anything
so
at
what
all.
So what kind of bed spreads?
The only thing I might put on is a
bread spread.
A jelly, like
jelly.
Marmalade, something like that.
On the right on the bed spread.
Yeah. On the bed, not on a bed spread. What are you talking about?
Bread spread. That's a bread. Bread.
So what do you spread?
What do you spread on the bed?
On bed, right?
Right. That's what I said. What do you spread on bed?
I thought you said what you spread on bread.
No. What do you spread on? Yeah. That's what I said.
I want to hold your hand.
Yeah,
you know.
That was a good one.
Yeah, that was even a movie.
It was a movie?
Yeah, it was a movie.
I want to hold your hand?
You know, it's supposed to be W-A-N-T-I, you know, I want to, but the movie was, they spelled it W-A-N-N-A, I wanna, you know. It's,
oh, yeah?
It's not good English, but it sold a lot. I said, that's definitely a no-no, you know?
Yeah.
That's definitely a no-no. That's
a big no-no.
A big no-no.
Okay.
I don't know nothing. There's so much to know. I've eaten iguana and monkey.
What's like eating monkey?
Monkey?
That's weird eating monkey.
No, it's not.
Like chicken, right?
Yeah. They're cleaner than chicken. They're vegetarians. They don't eat too much. I've seen chickens eat worms, rocks, whatever. And you sell billions in the United States every day. Zillions all over the world. There were chicken farms where they look like flies.
The chickens look like flies?
Yeah, there's so many chickens. Go to the Midwest and whatever in the United States where they raise chickens. Even turkey farms. You see so many turkeys like, you know.
Really?
Yeah. So,
so what was it back to the
monkeys? I mean monkeys, iguanas.
How do you cook a monkey?
Like a stew.
Monkey stew.
An iguana, you put over fire.
Yeah.
And you skin it.
You skin the iguana.
You skin the iguana, and then you treat it like anything else, like a chicken. You can have it soup.
Iguana soup.
The female has eggs. The eggs are delicious.
Of the iguana.
Yeah, the iguana eggs. Sure.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's wild.
Sure.
How do you make iguana eggs?
Male and female iguanas.
Why? I mean, how do you cook the eggs?
Well, you boil them.
Are they baked?
Yes. You can bake. You can also bake them.
You can bake the iguana eggs.
Sure.
And you put them in the stew with the monkeys.
You could definitely do that. You can make a mixture. You can make some kind of gumbo. I guess, you know.
Gumbo is like just whatever you
mixture.
Have.
Throw
you got some monkey.
In.
You got some monkey lying
some
around.
Some money lying around. Yeah.
Hey,
some people eat ants.
Yeah? March is a cold, windy month. I should know. I have two children born in March.
Do you really?
Yes, March 31st, my daughter, Monique Renee McIver-Jones, Tavelle Bertel McIver, March 17th.
Uh-huh. How old are they?
My daughter's going to be 37. My son's going to be 27. I have a 12-year-old.
Monkey? Where do you get some monkey around here?
In a zoo?
No, I mean to eat.
Around here?
Yeah.
Monkey meat?
Yeah. Can't get monkey meat.
I've heard of horse meat.
You got horse meat?
No, I've heard of horse meat.
It's the Belmont steak.
I might have eaten them. Over there by Belmont it was, by the way, America.
Yeah,
over there in
the horse, right. Those horses, they don't,
it must have been legal.
Yeah.
I went to the store and it had a sign on the window.
Right, losers, said, the losing horses.
Yeah, the one that came in there. That's
Very warm and soft, and everybody lives together, black and white.
Yeah.
It's very friendly, much friendlier than New York.
New York's a tough place, right?
Really, it's hard.
Yeah.
It's hard to get along in New York. As soon as I can, I'm going back to Cameron, South Carolina.
Really?
Yes.
It's a nice farm?
Yes. You forgot to ask me my name.
What's your name?
Ms. Bertel McIver.
Ms. Bertel McIver. Well, it's very nice to meet you, Ms. Bertel McIver.
Okay, goodbye.
This thing about the penis, the dry penis of the male tortoise. Dry. They used to hang it in Brooklyn years ago. They used to go in there and they take a cellophane piece of paper, scrape some, and you put it in Coca-Cola. They said I was too young, never tried it. But I heard a lot of stories about it. And you put in Coca-Cola, either on a woman's drink or a man's drink. It changes them totally.
No kidding.
Yeah, I don't want sex, I don't want anything. The whole attitude changes.
So you've had experience with
probably
this.
Regulations.
Where can I get some of that dried penis tortoise?
Oh, I would say you probably can inquire in a Dominican grocery store.
Right.
They know about these things.
Can I get some now, you think?
I'm sure you can, sure. Oh yeah. They might even have those things in one of these health stores.
The dried penis tortoise.
Sure.
That Odie man, he ain't gonna be around much longer. He's going to jail where he belongs. Damn good riddance.
Don't get this bird out of Kroger, bro. Well, Frenchie is the problem.
Oh, yeah. Big Frenchie, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I say to hell with him, too. I take him all on. Give me some service.
Where are we going? She asked as she pulled her around the house. He grinned, but refused to answer. A moment later, he drew her into the cool shade of the barn and then kissed her soundly. I could not wait another moment to do that. Krista smiled. Let's do it again.
I had a psychiatrist yesterday.
What did he say?
I told the doctor I feel a little schizophrenic today.
Yeah?
Because you know that makes four of us. Put a cell phone through.
Yeah. And I'm Russian.
You're Russian?
Yeah.
I'm Russian. Here, Russian. Yeah.
I'm Russian to come.
You're Russian to come?
I'm Russian to come, yeah.
Yeah, you got this thing on your mind, huh?
Yeah, that's all right.
How long you guys know each other?
About an hour.
I met him.
Doodle, it's a dandy. Anyway.
I met him tomorrow. I met him tomorrow.
You're like as far as your drug of choice.
Yeah.
On the rocks, but it's just all right.
Yeah. And there's no ice cube. We go happy.
Watch your good
time. He took some.
See? What do? You smoke that stuff?
Close your eyes, he whispered. And when she did, he planted a light kiss on her lips. Now, open them. She opened her eyes and saw that he was holding a perfectly shaped
Mickey Mantle, jogging.
Did you jog?
Yeah.
Do you eat meat?
Yeah.
You smoke?
Yeah.
But you still jog?
Yeah.
Do you feel that jogging is bad for you?
No, jogging is good.
Is smoking good for you?
Smoking is good, yeah. I jog.
You smoke?
I only jog around the corner.
Do you jog and smoke at the same time?
No.
Why not?
Jog and smoke?
Yeah. So why are boats bad?
I don't know. People don't go into the water with a cigarette.
They do.
They don't go into a swimming pool
right.
with a cigarette.
Because
right?
you get wet.
Yeah.
But not when you're jogging.
When you're jogging, why don't I smoke?
Why don't you jog?
It's not good for... why don't I... Honestly, who could think something like that?
Would you start? You think
smoke and jog?
Yeah.
I'm an artist.
You're an artist. What do you paint?
I do sculpture.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you sell stuff?
Yeah. I want to get money. Obtain a lot of money.
What are you going to do when you obtain a lot of money?
I can't tell you.
Well, give us an idea.
Horse.
You're going to buy some horse?
No, something about a horse.
Something about a horse? You're going to see a man about a horse?
Draw a picture of a horse, maybe.
But you don't need money to draw a picture of a horse.
No, but I said I'm an artist, so I'll sell it.
Uh-huh. So why don't you...
sculpt a horse. Trojan horse.
The Trojan horse. So why don't you... So you want the money, and the only thing that's standing in your way between you and the money is the horse.
No, I have to make it. That's the
end. How come you don't see tow trucks anymore?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't have a car. That's why.
You drive?
I don't have a car. I drive.
If you got a horse, you can take the horse.
No, I don't have a horse either.
You like to bet on horses?
Yeah. What's next?
What's the difference between paper plates and toilet paper?
Difference? When you eat, you don't eat.
To become an atheist when I gave up on it, was in the Beverly Hollands.
Bill, it's a little African bird this big, and he got two big balls. And every time he comes in for land, he goes, woohoo, woohoo, woohoo. Crunch, 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 crunch.
Yeah.
I used to stand on the corner outside the massage parlor. It sounded rubbish. Are we going to get a hamburger for this? We got to go eat supper now.
Yeah. How you do?
They're going to give us frankfurters and balls for supper.
Franks and balls?
Franks and balls with a little hair for a dessert. Right. Jerk it off and make it come.
How side is high?
Channel 35.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a Jewish program.
Right. Yeah.
I watch it all the time.
You saw our show?
Yeah, I've seen it.
What do you think?
You like it?
Yeah, I think you should pick up the pace something.
What's security? What kind of security you want?
A Dallas.
Yeah? What's important?
You work in delis?
With a Dallas.
Do you do delicatessen security?
I work sometimes at Northwest Cargo, sometimes at the UPS building.
What makes people feel secure? Why do people need to feel secure?
Because they know a guard is there.
They know God is there.
And once a guard is there, nobody can go in.
So when you wear the hat, people know that God is there.
The hat and the coat.
Right, it's important.
Yeah. And then...
How you doing, man?
Hey, man, how you
doing? How you doing?
Want to talk?
Here you have this.
Yeah, so. Look at that. You're Mr. Security, huh?
Yeah.
Is it important? Do you always work security?
Yes.
How does one get into a career in security?
I did it since the 15th of August.
Describe what you do when you go pan shopping. You go pan shopping?
No.
No? Why not?
No.
How many different kinds of water are there?
Water here.
Water here. Are there different kinds of water?
I don't know.
What's your favorite song?
Song?
Yeah.
I don't have time for song.
You don't have time for songs? You like to sing?
No, I don't sing.
You dance?
Sometime in party.
Yeah?
Socks do that.
What color socks do you usually wear?
Have you?
Hot socks?
Gray socks. Do you usually wear gray socks?
Well, that is wear for my work.
Uh-huh. And what do you wear for socks? What kind of socks do you wear at home?
I don't wear socks
at home. You don't wear socks at home?
No.
Well, why is that? What if your feet get cold?
Then at the home, I don't need a socks.
You always wear the same color socks?
Yes.
You always wear, all your life, you've always worn the same color socks?
On my job.
If you wear different color socks, what would they say?
You will tell you to get a color that you are.
Delicatessen and security.
Yeah.
And what kind of do you have to secure the meat?
What?
The cargo. What kind of cargo is it? Are you securing? What kind of Chicago are you securing?
Sometimes I walk in the hangar, then something and send them to UPS.
What kind of socks do you have? Why is it Chicago?
I don't know.
You ever see
somebody got hit by a car?
Whoa.
And she got out to fight the car, the person in the car.
No kidding.
I mean, she was hurt and she still was fighting, you know? And no one helped her. Anything.
Not you either?
No. It wasn't my business.
No, I don't smoke and I don't drink. I used to be a boozer, too.
You did?
What? When I was working down the village.
What were you doing in the village?
I was a singer.
You were a singer?
Yeah.
What kind of song?
On 3rd Street, you know. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. I can't remember too much of it.
You know that you're
I'm trying to get
too?
My wildlife down.
Well, why is that? How are you feeling?
Well, because I have to act my age now.
Why is that? So what were you doing when you weren't acting your age?
Well, do I have to tell you? Well, I worked down the village. I worked in showbiz for about 12 years. Uh-huh. My name was Marie Manon then.
Uh-huh.
See?
And? Yeah.
Pants is a name or something.
Yeah, the pants of a name.
You mean pants shopping?
Yeah, the pants, right.
No, I never been to the pants. Daily home stuff.
Tally ho?
Daily home.
Uh-huh.
The daily stuff, such as the detergent or something like that.
Chicken cacciatore?
Yeah.
Yeah, you like that?
Yeah.
You like Italian food?
Yeah.
You like, where are you from?
I'm from China, mainland.
This mainland China?
Yeah.
Do they have Italian food in mainland China?
Yeah.
They do?
Yeah, a little bit.
Good Italian food there?
Yeah.
Italian food,
yeah.
I don't know.
Italian food, yeah. Why you ask Italian food?
Italian food,
yeah.
I don't know.
Italian food, yeah. I guess most American people like that.
Yeah, but in China they don't have
it. No.
What's it? Yeah. What's it? Yeah.
Why you ask Thailand food?
What's it? What's it?
Why you ask Thailand food?
What's it? Yeah. What's it? Yeah. Do you have they eat chihuahua?
In China?
Yeah. Is that true? They eat the
chihuahua? In America, I don't know.
In China?
In China, some of the regions.
Is it good?
Not everywhere.
Did you eat?
No.
No?
I dare not.
You're not gonna mess with dogs.
I dare not, yeah. Dog, I don't like
it. Yeah, it's a little weird. What's schmutz?
Small?
Schmutz.
That's Chinese?
Glass, from glass, garbage, litter.
What kind of litter?
Paper.
Can you be more specific, please?
Paper, litter. Any kind of litter, gun wrappers.
What kind of litter, mostly?
Glass, broken glass.
Uh-huh. Garbage.
Yeah.
The toast is harder and the bread is softer.
Uh-huh. And what do you think worms would taste like?
What do I think worms? I've tasted them. They taste horrible.
What?
A humeret? I prefer the big ones. We use them in different anatomical areas. A toilet, an ice cream bar, and a car.
That's, well, you can have a toilet in your car.
I haven't seen a toilet in a car.
Well, in a bus.
But we talked about a car.
That's right. Okay, you win. Okay, who's your favorite lefty?
Who's my favorite who?
Lefty.
I don't have a favorite lefty.
No, okay. And does Murray still exist?
Murray who?
So at this time, I want to first ask you what kind of computer, if it's compatible with your machine.
Wait a second, I'm confused. You're not selling the pipe rack?
There's a,
I don't know what you're talking about. What's pipe rack?
The pipe rack. I had it at
the pipe rack. That's the name of the brand of computer?
Yes. I have a Piperack 1000.
You had fun? You want to sing again?
No, I'm going into science. I'm going to science fiction now. So I'm going way into the future now.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
And it's PC compatible. What operating system are you on? DOS, 6.2, Windows 95.
What? I have the mirror, you know. It's a screen. It just works. I just turn it on. I plug it in. It goes on. I don't know about that stuff.
Okay. Patrick Stewart, you know, Captain Kirk and all those guys are my favorites now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, maybe they're my boyfriends. I don't know.
I think that they were talking about the,
Yam Yam.
I got the 3.1.
Okay, so it's a PC compatible. Is it a 386 or 486?
Let me check. Hold on.
Maybe it works that way.
How do you mean?
Your level.
It says 3.95.
Picture healthy yam, white yam. Look.
It's a 395.
Yam yam.
There's
healthy. Yam yam.
What's there that? No 395.
Okay, one second. Let me check. What would it say?
I think that they were talking about.
When you first turn the computer on, the first screen sometimes tell you if it's a 486 or.
It says hello.
Huh?
When it comes on, it just says hello. It's a little, you know, it's a small computer. It's one of the old, you know, it's an older one.
So it's, how big is it?
It's about as big as a bread box. It says launch.
As big as like a VCR?
Yeah, like that. It says launch pad on it.
If your system needs cleansing.
Right,
It's a launch pad 3.95. Hello. That's what it says when I turn it on. Wait, I'll turn
I
it on.
I ask, how old is it?
Oh, it's about 15 years old.
Right, if it's 15 years old, it probably doesn't take 72 pins. Probably.
But when I opened it, see, my kid spilled some Coke inside it, and I opened it up and I counted, there was like 72 bits inside it.
So you're saying where the SIM chips go,
right,
you count 72 pins?
Right.
Okay, and how many slots is it? Is it 4 slots or 8 slots?
8 slots.
Or 8 slots?
Yeah.
Well, that's good, because...
That's good.
Yeah, my blood, sir.
Okay.
So right now, how many megs of RAM is in it right now?
I don't know. How many jugs of rum?
How many megs of RAM?
Let me check.
Icon and magic. That's what I got to say about Jerry.
It says 3.92. I had 3.92 mugs of rum.
Well, you know, interpretations are different kinds of ways of being. You know, how do you say lives, the present life being, you know?
Uh-huh.
It could be a lot of people.
Okay.
I want to tell you something. Icon.
All right, I got it.
Okay, what does it say?
It says 3.92 mugs of rum.
That's what it says.
It says 3.92 launch pad hello. Mugs of rum. I don't know what the hell this means. HS rampant. It's a ramjet. 3.92 launch pad.
And your motherboard.
The mothership.
The motherboard.
Right. Because I've been, you know, I was dicking around with it. Someone told me where I could like some jump some connection. There's a whole bunch of shit there that I don't need. So
right.
I took like a piece of wire and I like soldered some stuff in there. And since then it goes faster, but it's all buggy now. It does like really crazy stuff. Like, you know, I'll be on the internet, and all of a sudden it'll make me. I'll get on the interlocking.
It freezes up.
Help you be sustained.
Yam, yam.
You will yam, exercise yam. Sustained motivation.
Yam, yam. Yam, yam.
Yam. So again, adding RAM to it may or may not solve your problem.
Yeah, a friend of mine said he was going to put millibytes in. But I don't know what the hell he was talking about.
The motivation yam, yam. To heal and maintain health will be sustained.
He said they had to pull all the chips out. That's when I counted 72. And I put it back in. And then I did that jump with that wire. I soldered some stuff. And since then, you know, it has like a funny thing. It, you know, it goes faster. It's definitely faster now, but it's not as fast as other computers are.
There was a
thing that they were talking about, the magic.
At this point, please relax the attentive qualities of your mind.
There was a thing that they were talking about.
The subconscious has received it all.
Yam yam.
Whether you heard me throughout this experience or not, whether you heard me throughout.
All right, I'm a little confused. So you think this stuff can help me out?
It may or may not, because it sounds like you already have other difficulties.
Revolutionary. I will be one again.
Four people in India.
Four people.
Yeah.
Like lying on the floor and stuff.
Not like safe life like
what is
New York.
Safe. What?
This New York life is safe life. But
yeah. Because it's safe life because you have to keep the safe to keep all your money in the safe.
A lot of opportunity and...
to get carrots.
Yeah.
The salty Arabs?
Yeah.
You like to put the... but what do you put? You put inside them. Inside the patties.
Well,
you put inside that. Where were you? In the past. Back in the past, you had...
The wizard.
Yeah, you had...
I was in Bombay. Museum, yeah, a lot of museums there.
A lot of museums. They keep the musicians in the museums, the older musicians?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite lefty?
Lofty.
You know, you're in the loft, you know, in the city. They have these big spaces, they're lofts, and you go inside, the painters paint. Do you paint?
No, sir.
You get a lot of sleep?
Yes, sir. What is the difference between small and big?
Yeah.
The small in the sense of the small trade, you know, sir.
Small, you're a small trader.
Yes, sir.
A small trader.
Yes, sir.
Do you trade things or do you just trade for money?
No, I work on my scooter.
On the scooter? You get to work on the scooter?
No, I work on
the school bus?
No, I work on the...
On the road. On the road. Oh, who's a silly beast?
Excuse me, sir?
A silly beast?
Silly?
Silly beast. I'm sorry. How do you turn a crank? How do you turn a crank?
Frankincense?
Yeah. Frankincense. Frankenstein.
Your favorite monster,
Frankenstein?
No, sir.
No? Who's your favorite monster? Like, you ever seen a monster?
No, sir.
Never seen a monster?
No. What's
your favorite breakfast cereal? Breakfast. What do you have for breakfast?
Favorite?
Yeah.
Who is my favorite?
Yeah.
The favorite in sense whom, sir?
Yeah.
I like President Clinton.
Yeah, he's your favorite president?
Yeah, okay. Like
who is the second president?
Oh, everybody says Giuliani, maybe.
Giuliani, does he like French fries, Giuliani?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's French?
No.
He doesn't like incense? Yeah. Okay, and does Murray still exist?
Excuse me, sir?
Does Murray still exist?
No, sir.
He doesn't. What happened to him?
I don't know, sir.
You don't know. Okay, and how much beach water can one drink before he dies?
I have no idea, but I know one thing.
Yeah.
It's a horrible feeling. I almost drowned once over there in Reese Park.
No way.
The wave was coming. I dove under, and it was like a whirlpool. And it spun me around. I swallowed water. The salt got caught in my throat.
You know what? I think he killed.
You think so?
Yeah. And I like Mark Sherman. He's a handsome fella.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Is Mark Sherman?
Yeah. Don't mind his presence. I don't know if he's bad. I don't know, but he's nice. The thing started, I always look at him. He's a nice fella, man.
He's from the Sherman Brothers?
Who?
The Mark Sherman. It's one of the Sherman Brothers.
No, the lawyer, the police fella.
Sherman.
Yeah, Sherman. I saw him on TV. You see O.J. Simpson?
What's your favorite kind of beer?
Anything, yo. Liquors, E&J. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's your favorite kind of beer? What's it feel like when you drink a lot of beer?
You feel like you out of the world, yo. You know what I'm saying? You feel anything you want to feel, yo.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So how you like school?
School whack, yo. You know what I'm saying? School whack, yo. I don't got no time for school. Time to make money, you know what I'm saying? Money moves.
So what are you doing? What are you doing to make money?
Huh?
What are you doing to make money?
Do whatever you got to do, kid. You know what I'm saying? Get your hustle on, kid. Sit, yo. Be straight.
Just one.
You like music?
Yeah, no doubt, kid. Rap, reggae, all that, kid.
Yeah, what kind of, can you rap? You wanna rap?
Yeah, I know the rap.
Can you rap?
You want me to rap?
Yeah.
I'm saying, what's up? Get a beat, yo. What's up? Can I get a
beat? Let's do the freestyle.
I'm saying, representing for my niggas, Queens fan, you know what I'm saying? He's chilling, kid. What's up? I'm saying, if you want me to rap, you gotta get a beat to rap, yo.
Yeah. Get the rhythm.
I got the rhythm?
No, there's no rhythm happening now.
Oh, that's what I'm saying. So I can't rap. It's only way I rap. Give me a beat.
Hey, man, real rap is rap for that beats, man. I see these guys all the time, man.
Go ahead, Dion.
Oh.
Real guys.
You like fish sticks?
Fish sticks? Come on, man. Fish sticks, yo. Fish sticks.
All right, let's go. Come on. Give me some rap. No beats. Come on.
Rap?
Let's see if you can rap with the big boys. Come on.
Oh, all right. Let me see a little something. All right. Let me see.
It's a big moment, man.
Let me see what I got.
Don't mess it up. We never get this chance again.
I'm a weather, I'm on your sweater, but the leather fit to your bed and my crew will get your nipples, gamble with your life, I'm living strife. Come home from work, you might see this nigga, your wife, yo, it's all a dream, but you gotta be clean, telling cracks with the fiends, get your hustle on by any means. Hello?
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm calling about the ceiling.
Okay.
Yeah, can you tell me a little about it?
Okay, hang on.
Hello?
It's just a grid for the drop ceiling.
Uh-huh.
It's a white grid, and it's never been used, it's just excess.
It's an extra ceiling. I see. I mean, I'm thinking of putting this in a... Where would you put this? I'm thinking I need it for the basement.
Anyway, yeah, that's great. Uh-huh. You have it's a basement?
It's just a basement.
We're really concerned with the cleaning lady stealing. We just don't put in between the ceilings would be a good place.
Yeah.
Uh-huh, yeah.
We got a taxidermist
thing going on here.
Oh, do you really?
Yeah.
Do you do animals?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we have a dog, and I was thinking maybe when the time comes, you know.
Oh, really?
I was considering it. I don't know. I don't want to do that.
Well, it's a nice thing for the kids, you know, when they get, you know.
How much does something like that cost for a dog?
I guess about five. How big is the dog?
About five.
About 500, probably.
Yeah, that's the whole thing, or just the head or something?
No, the whole dog. Well, you could mount the head. We could probably cut you a deal for mounting the head.
No, I'd rather do that. I don't even know. This is really far-fetched. I was just thinking about it. You know?
How old is the dog now?
She's about eight and a half.
Well, you got some years left, you know?
Well, you never know with an animal, right?
Yeah, I mean, what have you... Not at all.
I mean, the remains are intact. It's for the kids.
She's an animal. She's walking around, yeah.
Right. Now it's an animal.
I mean, she's alive, yeah.
Right. I mean, later on, I mean, we would have to wait for this, you know, for the animal to expire, of course.
Yeah.
We don't do, you know, that's like, you'd have to go to, like, Dominican Republic for that other thing.
Yeah, I saw it on TV where they wrapped them up.
Oh, it's like you make a mummy out of it.
Wow.
It's like you make a mummy. You gotta mummify the dog first.
Yeah.
And then you gotta, you know, put the styrofoam netting.
Rockefeller Center is an example. I mean, when I saw that, I said, thank God.
House sign is high. A Stinko production, 11 p.m., channel 35. House sign is high.
Ich habe von dem Nova und was ich sagte, das war nicht der Tod. Was immer ich auch habe unternommen, der Nova ließ mich niemals nicht verkommen. Doch weil im Leben gar nichts dauert, auf dem Nova seine Liebe schließen. Ich möchte im Herzen streichen, kosen, küssen. Aber der Nova will nichts davon wir wissen.
Oh, the secret is definitely out.
in the borough of Queens. These channels are used for community, public access programming only. Share the vitality that exists in our community. Watch these channels, 34, 35, 56, and 57, and let us know how you like the programs you are viewing. We care about your comments. Thank you.